What would you think? What would you believe? This is like unbelievable. The lying. All you do is lie. And if you lied about something so innocent, that tells me there's something more. You'll never tell me the truth. She will never tell me the truth. She just told me that I deserved every beating I got from you because I caught her in a lie. I will never be with you again. Because of her and because of you. Her statement, that goes on to you. It's your fault. You're the one that I'm supposed to trust. While you accuse me of lying, doing things behind your back, cheating, like I said, the entire time it's been you. You're projecting onto me. I can stand here and walk away from this thing saying, I know I was a good person, I didn't cheat on you, I didn't lie to you, and I was fucking a good person to you. I didn't do anything to jeopardize us, and you did everything to destroy us. Everything she said to me is your fault. Everything you said to me is your fault. Fuck you both. You're perfect for each other. You love that old nasty pussy, don't you? Well, you know what, Tom? It's all yours now. Every bit of it is all for you. You chose this. You did this. I didn't. You chose to drive away and leave me and not come back. And you chose to go to Kelly and talk to her behind my back and fuck her. So you know what? Fuck you.